I'm Rebecca, and there's quite a few things that inspired me to go on this missions trip. One of the things is it's been a couple of years since God has placed in my heart the desire to be able to do missionary trips, and Lord willing, even be a missionary. And the first time that we went to the DR, it was a very great experience. I was able to see and experience God's love in a different way, the way that He works with people, and to be able to see how His presence moves and in a different way, different situations that I'm used to seeing, because being here in the States is very easily to easily become complacent and take for granted what God has given us. So I know that through the mission trips that I've been able to participate in, I've been able to grow closer in my relationship with Him.
How did it impact your relationship with God and your personal maturity?
I felt that this time around, I kept asking God. There was this question that kept popping into my head. It's like, ask me to stay, ask me to stay. And there were certain parts when we were getting to our destinations, for example, on our way to the orphanage, when I would just take a look around and I would see the need. Because there is so much need in the way that people live. And even the kids, how they just walk the streets, a lot of them don't have shoes, or their clothes, you can tell, is old. And especially on the trip to the orphanage, there was a house that we had passed by. And the thing was even more strong. The question, ask me to stay, Lord, just ask me to stay. So I feel that, I don't know if it's preparing me for something that will come ahead, for me to be able to do this type of work in His name, to be able to live with the people, be there among them in community, and being able to share God's word through the work that we're able to do. And personally, just being more grateful, more appreciative of what God has given me, and being able to form relationships better with people.
Sí.
Sí. Sí.
Vale, uno, dos y tres.
¡Misión!